Beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the tower of